right. Hey, Facebook. I'm out here today. I'm going to be meeting some of my fellow Hmong photographer. So I have my Canon 1DX here, and I have my Profoto B2 one heads here. And let's go check out what other gear do other people have here. Guys, you guys can see we got quite a bit of people out today, which is a good thing. You know, sometimes when we do these meets out here, there's only one or two photographers that actually will come out here, and one or two models will actually come out here. So by the look of this group, there's actually a lot of people out here today, and that's a good thing. You know, come out, meet people, enjoy time. So we have a lot of photographer here. Alright, I'm out here. This is one of the other photographers. I gotta walk backward. Oh, here's the main photographer right here, Ty. Ty is the one who's hosting it today. So there's actually a lot of people out here today.
What's up, Ty?
This is cool, the guy with the nice car. What's going on, bro? Good to see you. Why are you shy for? Don't be shy. So this guy is shy, but we're going to put him on the camera anyways. Cool.
Hey, Sean. How you doing, bud?
Good. Everybody's shy, but don't be shy. It's going to go on YouTube, on my blog. Video blog today. So I guess Ty is gonna take us to his special location all the way over here. What's your name, bro?
Two.
I'm Sean.
Nice to meet you.
So this is nice to meet you too. Actually got quite a bit of people here today.
Mine with the regular. I still got the regular bullets in there.
Those things drain like.